which we were doing really well up to this point. We needed to clear the infield. If you're depending on the turf field, we need to move at this time to the only athlete which should be running.
I got it.
attempting this straightaway is the third and final heat of the Boyd 400 meter horsepower.
Thank you. get started, Bowen.
That's it, Trey. Trey.
Out.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a missing phone that's been found. It's a silver phone.
Second?
It has quite a lot of cracks in it. The silver phone and the missing phone happened about an hour ago. It's in the concession stand at the northeast part of the stadium. And the phone has been found about an hour ago. It's in the concession stand. It's silver. And there's a lot of cracks in the screen.
Thank you.
Court fight, Ethan Cole, East Woodrock. Court fight, John Gurney, East Woodrock. And your 2023 South Shore League meet champion in the Varsity Boys Javelin Throw with a throw of 161 feet even, Mike Coleman of East Woodrock.
Volley, Owen.
We know. Thank you. like how many more matches are accessible?
We have one last set.
How are you guys doing?
We won the first set, yeah.
Yeah, we did. Let's go, boys. What was it?
6-4.
6-4.
Was it? We go, boys.
Let's go.
Thank you. Thank you. looking.
Thank you.
If any of those we win, we
one of them.
Alright, need some water.
Luke, you guys get score. Is that, I think it's 6-0?
6-2.
Is it 6-4 seconds or 7-5?
7-5. Yes, I wish you would not.
Thank you. first.